識佢邊個同我佢第二份 paper 啦。第二份 paper 咧係作文，作文咧佢part A 嗰篇短文咧，佢攞嘅分數都幾理想嘅。part B 咧就爭啲啦。咁我哋分析下嗰個原因喺邊度啦。嗰個分子上面咧，part A 嗰個咧，嗰個marker one 咧都俾得幾高分嘅。俾到夠，俾到433嘅，咁啊 marker two 咧都有兩，一定有兩個 marker 嘅，咁咧就會俾嗰、那個都係俾 level 三嘅，咁但係咧 B 部分咧佔分比較重啲嚇 ，B 部分應該佔六成嘅，咁呢個咧佔四成嘅啫，咁六成嗰份卷咧佢就係攞咗呢個分數嘅，咁究竟咩原因咧？好大機會係離題啦，係嘛？即係一個有機會攞 level 三嘅，有評分都起碼攞 level 三嘅人咧，佢個 B 部分冇可能咧就去到一噶嘛，啊，咁好大機會就因為佢離咗題嘅。咁我哋而家分析下嗰個佢份作文先。首先就佢點解會攞到三啦，嗰個 A 部分。A 部分咧，嚟睇下啦，就應該兩幅圖畫嘅，係啦，佢寫啊，要寫咧就 write one subject that you enjoy study and find interesting。咁佢寫咩？佢 time flies， my school memory is unforgettable and precious。嗱，佢用咗兩個好緊一緊嘅結構，但係用咗咧雙重嘅兩個嘅形容詞嘅。My favorite subject is English。嗱，佢即刻點出咧？嗰個 subject 嘅對應翻咁樣 ，favorite subject is English。跟住咧，佢用個 which 個結構咯，係嘛？其實應該頭會得噶啦 ，which gave me a special feeling 啦。If I can use English to chat with foreigners， 佢全程都只應該而我 peers fluently and well。佢用咗兩個嘅副詞並列埋一齊喎，係嘛？兩個形容詞。兩個副詞嘅結構啦，啊 ，chat with somebody fluently 啦，流暢地 ，I will get a sense of achievement， 有成功感。Actually， I can't， but it is enjoyable when I am studying English。I improve my English language， via 通過啦 ，hard working for English 啦。Sometimes I can't get a good mark about English examination， 應該贏啦。In English exam examination 應該 S 好啲嘅 ，but I never give up. It is because 應該好世界嘅。English is educational and meaningful. 嗱，你見佢用好多嘅雙形容詞啦，或者雙副詞嘅結構，佢只用好簡單啊，但係單字都好簡單。不過咧，佢結構咧就準確嘅啊。In the near future。I deeply believe that I can find a high-skill job if my English is really good. That's why my English is my favorite subject. 嗱，佢首尾呼應嘅，咁啊，好簡單嘅句子結構啦。全字咧用字都簡單，咁但係只要唔錯嘅話咧，你就已經可以攞到嗰、那個334啦。我另一個就俾333嘅。我哋睇下下邊嗰個啦。呢一個啦，I have been a fresh graduate， 應該冇 S 嘅。呢結構用得唔係咁啱嘅呢個時態，咁但係 anyway 啦。I cannot lose my memory about all the student life in class 6C。佢回應翻咧個題目嘅情景啦，嚇，好緊要啊！你一定要回應翻呢啲字眼嘅。whatever English teacher discipline teacher。啊！呢、這個結構用錯咗嘅嚇，不過佢都展示出佢唔同嘅詞彙啦。嗰、那個discipline teacher 啦，訓導老師。When I'm a student, I usually come into school late and the 應該對嘅。The discipline teacher would teach me. Okay, would teach me. The 呢個名詞好啲嘅 ，the responsibility of a student I we call this thing is interesting。頭先咧嗰個 personal interest 咧考咗佢，佢又唔識喎。但係佢自己串嗰陣時咧，佢冇問題喎。所以我哋見到嗰個對高頻率單字咧，個滾瓜爛熟咧係非常之重要嘅。好，我哋再落去啦。咁咧個 discipline 咧有個 S 喺度嘅，我哋咧要填翻落去。個 discipline teacher。Classmates just like a big family. We did anything with each other 明唔使意思。咁呢個最好其實用一個咧，we have done。We have done lots of things。with each other，咁咪好啲嘅。喺 Japan 咩啊？Interacting，呢個配搭有少少奇怪啊。你見佢都有好多錯誤嘅，不過咧都學到你好三喎，係嘛？Sometimes classmates have gotten 我哋用錯咗啦，some academic problems and I will teach them and I never promised that we will never promise that we will 應該 we will be 啦，successful 啦。In our work, but we have to gather our supper frequently. There are lots of precious memory about our class, and I hope that we don't forget. 咁你見到佢都係又係首尾呼應嘅，首尾呼應翻嗰個呢個段落嘅。咁所以呢，就玩咗好多錯嘅，結構都好基本嘅啫。咁但係呢，咁就攞到呢個分數啦。所以唔難攞到呢 level 3嘅。